Hi guys, it's Marty here, and in this quick video we're going to be covering how to log into the WordPress dashboard, which is where we can add content and make changes to our WordPress website. So the first thing we need to do is open up our internet browser and type in the domain name for our website, which for me is blogaboutcoffee.com. Then after our domain name, we're going to type /wp-admin. And then hit enter on our keyboard. And this is going to bring us to the WordPress login page. Now we just need to enter our username and password and click login. And this is going to bring us straight into the WordPress dashboard. Or if we need to reset our password, we can click where it says lost your password on the login page, enter our username or email address, and click get new password. Then we just need to open up our email inbox, click the link in this email, and create our new password. And once we're done, we can log in as normal. So that's us now at the end, and that was how to log into the WordPress dashboard. Please be sure to give the video a like to show your support, and subscribe to the channel for more WordPress tutorials in future. Once again, my name's Marty from letsbuildwp.com, and thank you for watching my video.